In the West, competition for water between agriculture and urban interests is always increasing. Easing that competition is the life's work of this year's U.S. Department of Agriculture Distinguished Scientist of the Year.
We get good pH measurements.
Geochemist Donald Suarez works for USDA's Agricultural Research Service in Riverside, California. His focus is on alternative water sources for irrigation.
The existing guidelines were designed in an era of abundant water supplies. We wanted to use waters of only the highest quality that would avoid any problems in terms of plant production or in terms of adverse effects on the soils. But that luxury of being so conservative in terms of which waters we use doesn't exist anymore.
Suarez and colleagues at the University of California and elsewhere are looking at using reclaimed water from farms and municipal systems.
These marginal quality waters, we need to understand when we can use them and when we can't use them. The challenges are related to salinity, organic matter in the soil, differences in pH. We also, with these waters, often have potentially toxic trace elements present. This is a traveling irrigation sprinkler system.
By simulating different irrigation conditions, he develops computer models that project long-term effects of using recycled water on crop productivity and the environment.
The models that we've developed have been well received throughout the world and are being adopted. We have a leadership position setting the criteria for irrigation. And also, we have a large number of visiting foreign scientists that come through our lab. The problems we face are the same problems that irrigated agriculture faces in all the arid regions of the world. And it's a real honor for me to receive this award from the agency.
For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.